Sabbath, everyone. I'd like to share a song which the Lord has inspired me. As I was reading through the stories of people whom Jesus healed, I begin to wonder how they would praise God. And so I'll be singing about how blind Bartimaeus was healed by God and how we praise Jesus. Also the man at the layman at the pool of Bethesda, and a person whom could not speak. And these are a song which shares how they praise God as Jesus healed them.
afternoon. Happy Sabbath. We are going to have a prayer session. I said we, not us. We are not the ones who are going to be praying, but we will all pray. As one man, we will go before the Lord. Before we do that, I will just read a quotation, and then I will share something. This is Adventist Home, 212, paragraph 4. The silent, fervent prayer of the soul will rise like a holy incense to the throne of grace and will be as acceptable to God as if offered in the sanctuary. To all who thus seek Him, Christ becomes a present help in time of need. They will be strong in the day of trial. We are going to have four sessions. I will be doing praise, but before me there will be a song. Then after that I will introduce the praise session. And after that we are all going to pray wherever you are. You will pray, you will praise the Lord. Then at the end there will be another song, and after that Brother Junior will lead us into confession. And after we have all prayed and confessed, then there will be another song, and Brother Carlos will lead us into supplication. That is right. And after that, there will be another song, and Brother Ronald will lead us as we thank the Lord for what He has done, for what He's doing, and for what He intends to do. I'm just going to repeat it. It's very important that we all do this as one man. I will be introducing the praise. Brother Junior will be introducing the confession. Brother Carlos will be introducing the supplication. And then Brother Ronald will introduce the thanksgiving, and we will close. Have we all understood? Yes. Okay. Praise the Lord. Neil.
Holy Spirit of God, dwell in me and rule my life. Cast away every sin in my soul. Take a full control of my life and make me whole. Holy Spirit of God, dwell in me.
Father in heaven, in Jesus' name we thank you, Father, for the Sabbath. We thank you for life, and we thank you, Father, for the privilege to be here in this place, to seek you and to spend time with you. Thank you for forgiving our sins, Father. Lord, we praise you for all that you have done, for what you are doing right now, and we thank you and we praise you for what you intend to do in the future. Father in heaven, I beg in Jesus' name, may you incline your ears towards us, Father. May you bless us with your presence. We praise you and we give you glory and honor, O Father.
Great is thy faithfulness. Great is thy faithfulness. Morning by morning, new mercies I see. All I have needed thy hand hath provided. Great is thy faithfulness, Lord, unto me.
Gracious and merciful God, we come before your holy throne, ask for forgiveness. Lord, we are very sorry to abuse your grace. We are very sorry, O God, to look very religious and not faithful to you. Father, we are very sorry for taking the great sacrifice, Jesus, for granted. And now, as, O Father, we want to confess and repent, we are praying, Father, for the Holy Spirit to remind us of sin we have committed against you. O God, we have broken your holy law. We are praying that Holy Spirit give us that divine power to confess and repent, because with our sinful nature, it's quite impossible to say sorry. But we pray in the mighty name of Jesus. Holy Spirit, remind us so that we can confess and repent honestly, so that we can have mercy in sight of God. May you then listen to us, O God.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I was lost, but now found.
Jesus' name, Father in heaven, hungry for God is the greatest of our need. Father, as we open our hearts, as we uplifted up our supplications unto you, we plead that the Holy Spirit may help us to plead for what is necessary in Jesus' name. Amen.
Fill my cup, Lord, I lift it up, Lord. Come and quench this thirsting of my soul. Bread of heaven, fill me till I want no more. Fill my cup, fill it up.
Father, what a privilege it has been to be in communion with a God who is holy and righteous. Thank you, O God, for when our lips parted with praise, heavens rejoiced with us. When we begged for mercy and forgiveness, with an outstretched arm, we felt, were empowered, were given a new start, a clean sheet. We praise you for forgiving us. We want to lift your name on high as this prayer session comes to an end. For when we offered our supplications to you in the quietness of the moment, while not voiced out to any partner, any neighbor under this roof, it was voiced loud and clear in the ear of the high priest in the heavenly sanctuary. We praise you, Father, then in this final session of thanksgiving. We give you glory, want to take these precious moments to open our hearts and be grateful unto you, Lord, for you have done too much and we've thanked you too little. Please, Holy Spirit, will you teach us how to be grateful in these moments, is our plea in Jesus' name.
Lord, prepare me to be a sanctuary, pure and holy, tried and true, with thanksgiving I'll be a living sanctuary for
Almighty God, thank you once again. Thank you once again for safely seeing us through this magnificent prayer session. We want to praise you, O Holy Spirit, for moving into the pews and possessing your sons and daughters. Glory be to your name, Father, not just for what you do, but for who you are. We want to lift your name on high. Many of us, Lord, came malnourished, came famished, came, O Lord, just hungry, came with stomachs groaning for God. Lord, many of us came understanding that we needed God, but many of us came in not knowing that the hunger deep within is only satisfied by God. We give you glory as this prayer session ends, And as we move on into the rest of this prayer and fasting experience, we give you glory, for all of us will leave filled with Jesus. Praise be to your name, Father, for hearing our cries. Glory be to you for answering our prayers. For we claim all of these blessings, for we pray in Jesus' name. Amen.